तो दोस्तों, इन इंडिया अ स्टूडेंट कैन गो टू अ मेड स्कूल राइट आफ्टर देयर 12th ग्रेड, बट इन USA यू हैव टू डू प्री मेड फॉर 4 इयर्स इन ऑर्डर टू गो टू अ मेड स्कूल.
कम इधर. रोबोटिक्स. नाइस यार.
सो दैट्स व्हाई टुडे आई डिसाइडेड टू चैलेंज प्री मेड स्टूडेंट्स इन जॉन्स हॉपकिंस यूनिवर्सिटी विद आवर मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट medical entrance exam called NEET. And the rules were pretty simple. 3 questions in 3 minutes from physics, chemistry or biology.
So this is an exam from our Indian medical entrance exam. So we are given 180 questions, around 200 questions to be done in 180 minutes. And what's your favorite subject, by the way?
So probably chemistry.
Chemistry. So this has physics, chemistry, botany and zoology. By the way, would you like to introduce yourself?
Oh, I'm Crystal and I am a chem major, pre-med, hopefully go to med school.
Oh, so this is pre-med, right?
Yeah.
So you do 4 years pre-med and then 4 years med school, right?
Yeah.
How do you feel about the paper so far?
I'm a first year med student, so like I haven't learned a lot of this.
Yeah.
So it's just like scary looking through this, but yeah. Would you say the topics are?
Topics are chemistry, physics, botany and zoology, two categories of biology. Yeah. So like we are supposed to do this in our 12th grade because we don't have pre-med. Oh. So this is our like high school stuff.
Oh. Wow. Botany. Botany.
Yeah, I mean you can choose botany, I think. That could be.
No, where? Bio. Where is botany? What section?
Botany is in the end.
I could do this.
That's physics role, right?
Yeah, I could do that.
In 1 minute you can. You sure?
Oh, in 1 minute? Is she allowed to help me or no?
Nay.
No.
No, I'm taking my own thing. I'm 100.
Yeah. That was really quick in 1 minute. Yeah, that's quick. Okay. Yeah, that's
it's probably all gonna be wrong, so don't.
Number 4.
Okay, so I got that wrong.
Number
123. Okay, never mind. 147. Oh, never mind. All three.
You still win $20. I'll do it right after you're done. Okay. What's your name and what's your major?
Oh, my name is Marwa. I'm also a chem major and I'm a math major as well.
Awesome. Okay. And after your pre-med, what are your plans? Like, you're going to go for
medical school, hopefully to become a surgeon.
Oh, nice. So you got all three?
Okay, more awesome. Or less.
Awesome. Okay, let's check the answer sheet. That's right. Awesome. And 97. Number 2. That's right as well. Oh my god. Drum roll.
Awesome.
145. It's 2.
Oh
no. Oh, sorry.
So
you still won $20 for participation. No way.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. So close.
And is pre-med hard or is it easy? Like, how do you feel about pre-med so far?
I mean, right now we're just like doing gateway classes. We just started our classes. This is our first year.
Intro to a bunch of
things. So I've taken like Chem 1 and 2, Physics 1, Bio 1. So it's like all the basic like intro classes.
Nice. What are your plans after pre-med?
It's the same thing. Like probably go to med school and hopefully be a surgeon. I'm looking to either neuroscience or cardiology. So I have to decide between the two.
Nice. I think most popular is internal medicine, right?
That's very
popular, right?
I think it's mainly internal medicine because of like the family and like work balance, like the work-life balance.
Yes.
And
well, nice talking to you. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you for the opportunity.
Every time you
make me nervous. Would you all like to introduce yourself first?
Okay. So I'm Kate and we currently go to Johns Hopkins University, the undergrad. I'm studying biophysics right now.
Awesome. So what do you would be pursuing after pre-med?
I don't know. That's a great question. I'm not really sure what I want to do yet, whether it's the like actual going to medical school or if it's just graduate school.
Awesome. How about you?
I'm Issy. I'm also at Hopkins and I'm studying medicine, science, and humanities. I want to be a pediatrician when I'm done.
Nice.
Yeah.
And what about you?
Hi, I'm Soliana. I also am a student at Johns Hopkins and I'm studying molecular and cellular biology and hopefully to be a pediatric oncologist.
Pediatric
oncologist. Kids, like a doctor who kids who have cancer.
Pediatrician.
Pediatrician.
Yeah.
Basically.
Pediatrician. Okay, yeah. Perfect. So who wants to do first?
Not me, bro.
So basically, this is NEET exam. This is like our medical exam for high school students. So we take this exam to get into college as a medical student.
I went to a humanities high school, so let's see.
You take the exam.
Where?
In India.
So okay. That's sick.
Yeah,
that's
it's cool. One of the most challenging exams in India because you have to do 200 questions in 3 hours.
That's a lot. That's why.
Yeah. So do you get straight into medical school then?
Yes.
This is gonna be so bad. I haven't even taken.
Basically, it consists of physics, chemistry, botany, and zoology. So what are your favorite subjects?
I already don't know these. What's my favorite? I like probably physics and chemistry.
Bro, I need to know how to do this.
Okay, 32.
32, I said 4.
That's right. Yes.
24, I said 1.
Yes.
And then 123, I circled it, so I don't know where. 3.
Oh no, it's 1. Oh,
no!
By one question, sorry.
Oh my gosh.
Sorry. It's okay. We got two right.
Who's next?
You want to go or you want me to go?
I'll go. Let's see. Okay. Let's go.
Do you think med school is hard in the meantime?
I feel like it definitely is. We're actually just talking about that earlier. Pre-med within itself is hard enough for us.
Oh so my God.
We'll see, but I'm excited. I'm excited to see what the future holds.
145.
2
right.
Okay, 1 right. I'm happy. We did it. That's all. I can walk away happy.
79-4. Sorry.
It's fine.
What was the last one?
Wait, I want to see.
81-3. Yes.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Yeah, you got 2 right.
This is right. I can't pull up a periodic table, right?
No, we're not given in our NEET exam.
So
you all are serious? Yeah, you all are given periodic tables, but we are not.
Who's on this?
Okay, so in order of least to greatest, increasing, okay.
32. Yes. Oh wow, that's cool.
One more cube.
You got this for the cube.
This number is 45 maybe?
45.
Oh yeah, 45 is 2.
Yes. 2
right!
So let's do one more. So what do you all feel about the exam? Is it doable in 3 hours?
Oh, in three hours? How many questions?
180.
Oh.
No, 200 questions.
200 questions, sorry. Yeah.
That's difficult. And like the only reason I feel like I was able to do these things was after almost a year of college. So
no, literally.
Fresh out of high school? I don't know. That's difficult. So kudos. Kudos to people that take that and pass that.
Definitely. Yeah.
So what's your name and what's your major?
I'm Valentina and I'm majoring in neuroscience and romance languages.
Oh nice. And so your plan is to do med after it? After you're doing pre-med, right?
Yeah.
Neuroscience. And so what's your plan after pre-med? Like internal medicine or do you have decided?
I don't know. Not sure. Med school.
Awesome. Awesome. And where are you from?
Los Angeles.
Oh nice. Awesome. So you can go for it.
The right constant.
Which one you chose? 2. You were very fast, first of all. 62 is 3. Sorry. 32. 4. Yes. 45.
This is huge.
Oh.
Can I try?
Congratulations.
Wait, can I try? What is this for?
It's a medical challenge. So this is our
medical
exam.
What are the stakes?
So like if you have 3 options, like you get 3 questions. You have to solve those 3 questions in 3 minutes.
Okay.
You solve all of them.
Are there multiple choice?
Yes.
Alright. What are the 2 or 3 do I get? $70?
No.
That's crazy. That's
you,
crazy.
She got 2 out of 3. You got it. Yeah, you got to pick your questions.
Oh, really? Yeah.
It's physics,
math. Is this going on YouTube?
Yes. Yeah.
All right. Okay. Hey, so go Instagram at TJ.
Oh, my God.
That's bi with 2 eyes. All right, put me on the shit.
So what's your favorite subject?
Probably mathematics. You know what I mean?
Mathematics. It's math is not an option.
Math is not an option. That's crazy. That's crazy.
Because he's a math teacher.
Is it no math?
You're not pre-med?
I'm not pre-med.
Oh, it's a pre-med only.
No, I am pre-med.
No, I think we're going to go last semester. Sorry.
What is the issue here? I'm a computer science.
Are these MCAT questions?
Oh, we are computer science. Oh, and what's your name?
My name is TJ Bai. That's Instagram at TJBAI.
Hey, you know what? I'm fucking always, you know what I mean?
Okay, awesome. Go ahead. Where are you from?
I am from Ann Arbor, Michigan.
Oh, nice.
Yes.
So what do you feel about the exam?
No.
Amazing. I'm getting 100%. Boom. 100%. I'm done.
Okay, let's check.
Okay, wait. This one is right for sure, right? It has to be this one.
Okay.
Right?
You saw two.
I saw three.
Which one is the third one?
So 25-4. That's right.
Boom!
Yes!
Boom!
Okay.
Boom!
Okay.
Because hey, osmosis, it spices here and it has methanol, right?
Yes.
Right?
Yeah. Okay. What else?
So I totally guessed.
54. 54-1.
Oh.
I was so close.
You were close. Yeah. All good.
Estrogen.
57 is 2. That's right.